stunning mermaid. Yes, very impressive, attractive. Yes, very sexy mermaid. Right? So, you know, can you tell me what happened to them? What happened to them? Well, they felt in love instantly and spent joyful days together. They fell in love. They fell in love instantly. Do you know instant? This means as fast as possible. Right now, at the same time, immediately, instantly. Okay? They felt in love.
Billy.
And spent the joyful day together. Yes, they felt in love instantly. Spent a joyful days together. Yeah, spent joyful days together. Yes, so both felt in love instantly. Who? Yeah? Tony and the frog.
Oh.
Actually, Tony and they're stunning mermaid. So, can you tell me what is the name of the frog? Is his name Tina? No, the name is not Tina. Yes, her name is Anthony. Yes, the frog's name is Anthony. Felt in love instantly and spent joyful days together. So, what happened between Tony and the mermaid, the stunning mermaid, the sexy mermaid and Tony? Well, they felt in love instantly. Felt in love instantly. And what did they do after they felt in love? Yes, they spent joyful day together. Did they spend a bad day together?
No.
No. Did they spend boring day together?
No.
No, no. They did not spend boring day together. So, did they spend joyful day together?
Yes.
Yes, they did. Did they spend a happiness day together? Yes, they did. They spend joyful day together. So, who spent joyful day together? Who?
Tony.
Yes, Tony, the female mermaid, and Anthony. She was a frog, but now she was a stunning
mermaid.
They spent joyful day together. They spent joyful day. So, what did they spend? What happened to them? Well, they spent joyful day together, a happy, happy day together. Right? So, how? Did Tony feel about the mermaid, the stunning mermaid? Well,
no.
They felt in love. They felt in love. And they spent a joyful day together. A lot of joyful day together. So, who was Anthony? Yeah, she was a female frog. A beautiful female frog. Actually, she was a beautiful female
frog.
But after what? After Tony kissed
her.
And what happened to her? She became a star.
Daddy, mermaid.
After Tony kissed the frog, did he become a human? Now, Tony did not become a human. The frog became a star. And they felt in love and spent joyful days together. All right. So, PVC gators is me story. I want you to listen to this me story again and again, okay? Yes.